A new Florida bill proposes 8-year term limits for school board members and county commissioners. Republican State Senator Blaise Ingolia from Spring Hill filed that today. Right now, the term limit is 12 years for school board members. And under Florida law, there is no requirement for term limits on county commissioners.